It's my pleasure to welcome you to the second annual CENTCOM Commanders Council Reception. This event series, which is unique in Washington, is part of MEI's Defense and Security Program,